are looking at a snippet of The Alchemy of Color, produced by Once Films. You can get a look at it at the Spotlight Series premiere party tonight. Let's go ahead and meet Chris Ryan. He's the creator of Once Films, as well as Alicia LaChance. She's going to be featured in the documentary. She's a fine artist with Hoffman LaChance Contemporary Gallery. But let's start with you, Chris.
Okay.
These films, I noticed, have a lot of tight shots. You get very, very intimate with the subject. Tell me about that.
I think intimacy is the perfect description. You know, we're really trying to capture the soul of the subjects and the spaces that we work in. And so often, you know, it's really diving in deep and getting that little close, minute view that makes all the difference in feeling like you're really there.
Before we start talking to Alicia, can you tell me what about her made her work make it into the series?
Well, first and foremost, her work is amazing.
I agree.
And then once we met Alicia and got a tour of her studio, we thought it was a perfect fit. Her softness of character and the beautiful light of her space, it just, how could we not shoot that, right?
I agree. I completely agree. What is it that your space does for you? How did you craft it so that it really helps you to create?
I would say it's very frenetic, and I kind of pack it with artifacts that I find, books. I'm really into sort of multicultural ideas, so it's packed to the gills. That's what helps me create.
And this painting is packed with color. It's talking about the alchemy of color. Tell us a little bit about your piece.
Oh, this painting is in progress, but I've pulled symbols and sort of colors from around the world and just try to get this multicultural fusion going on. And also, I just like artifact and the idea of worn surfaces and so forth.
So when you actually hear this coming from Alicia, because the film shows a lot, but unfortunately we weren't there, and I know that you're gonna do everything you can to communicate things to us, but what is it that you want to tell the audiences that it's behind the scenes?
Yeah, it's a good question. You know, really the overall arc of the series as we've created it, I think the personalities and the spaces, the sort of microcosm of our city, says so much about our community. So the idea is this intermixing of people from a ton of different backgrounds and mediums. It's artists and it's craftsmen and artisans, entrepreneurs, like whatever it might be, just says so much about our community. And that's hopefully the goal, is in that broad stroke of things that we feel better about where we live and really excited about the place we are.
All right, everybody, if you want to feel the same, just go ahead and head out to the Spotlight Series premiere party. That will be featuring Alicia LaChance at the Hoffman LaChance Contemporary Gallery. That's tonight, from 6 to 8:30, 2713 Sutton Boulevard in Maplewood. You can get tickets, just go to eventbrite.com and search Spotlight Series in St. Louis. We will have links on the Fox 2 app. We're going to enjoy all colors here on the 9 a.m. show.